So today we will make air clay soldiers mug. The material will be used to make this as follow: air clay, waste mug, Fabi glue, blue and white acrylic color, big size brush and air clay tools. So we will start now. The first step is to color the mug with white acrylic color. After curling it with double coating. Keep it to dry for 2 to 3 hours. Now we will color blue in half on this mug. Now leave it to dry. Now we will take a polymer clay, white and chrome yellow. Mix both yellow and white polymer clay so that we get a lemon color. Now we will shape it like a giraffe. Now make it leg. We will make leg like this. And we will make its face. We will make ears. Make a giraffe tail. Now apply pink polymer clay on the face of the giraffe. Now we will make two holes to make this nose. Now make dots on its body with brown color polymer clay. Like this. Now make giraffe eyes with white, black and blue polymer clay like this. Now trivial made be from brown polymer clay like this. Now we will make grass on it by polymer clay like this. Now after this we will make leaves for the tree like this. Now we'll stick the made giraffe on the mug with glue like this. Like this. Now make flowers. Now this mug is complete. Thanks for watching.